What you will need is 200 ml of water, a chocolate bar, Cadbury hot chocolate drink sachets, some marshmallows, and Pocky.
Utensil that you will need: mug, pan, spoon, and grill pot. First of all, boil the 200 ml of water. While the water is boiling, pour the Cadbury hot chocolate sachet into the mug. After the water is boiled, mix hot water with hot chocolate. And then stir it together. Step 5, put some marshmallow on top. Step 6. Pour your chocolate on top your hot chocolate. Put Pocky on your hot chocolate.
And finally, hot cocoa is ready to be served.